My name is Lionel Ivashkiv, and in my lab we work on cytokines and inflammatory diseases. And I became interested in cytokines because they're the controllers of the immune system. So they really determine, can you fight infections? How well do you fight infections? Can you repair your tissues if you damage them? And when things go wrong with the immune system and with cytokines, people get autoimmune and inflammatory diseases. If you understand how they work, you can start to repurpose them and use them in new ways to actually promote the healing process. So what we're thinking a lot more about now is not just how to block cytokines, but how to use their sort of reparative capacities to heal tissues. And you know, examples of this would be to repair the damage that has occurred to a joint in rheumatoid arthritis or to a kidney that occurred in lupus. And I think there are also a lot of orthopedic implications. So cytokines, I think, are going to be very important in regenerative medicine. HSS is this unusual intersection of basic science, which is about ideas and testing your own ideas, and this purpose-driven organization whose purpose is to make patients' lives better. And I think by living within that system and going back and forth and by bringing those things together, it's really a unique experience, a unique place to work. And I think it's mutually beneficial for the scientists, the clinicians, but also for our patients. What keeps me motivated is this sort of problem solved, right? So there are things we've been working on for years, and I feel most of the stuff we work on, we don't understand, and we may never understand. But there are these moments where you feel, wow, I really got this, and now we understand this. And I think it's this leap forward in knowledge. So I feel that HSS has to offer the best of both worlds. The best because we do really sophisticated, high caliber, cutting edge research. We have intellectual freedom. We pursue what we want. And I think it really increases the impact of our work.